Hi everyone, Kate Langford here, Kate Langford Career Consulting, day 30. Today I thought I would jump on. I've been meaning to do this throughout the 30-day challenge, or 31 days in this month. I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about resume writers, okay? So, and it's going to be quite an honest post this one, and not everyone may or may not agree, but you know me. If you've been watching these, I'm very honest and transparent in how I speak and what I say. But it's really important when you're looking for a resume writer, there's a few key things that you need to be looking for. So you need to make sure, and look, again, people may not agree with this, but when you're looking for a resume writer, if they're cheap, there's alarm bells. You need to check who you're working with. You need to check their credentials. You need to see what experience they have. Because unfortunately, there are some resume writing businesses out there that teach people how to be a resume writer in 6 weeks. Now, and then people are charging for that. It's not skills or experience dumped on a page, okay? There's a really important way to do it, to format it, the way it attracts a reader, the way it's spun in regards to HR and recruitment to be eye-catching. So when you see either a cheap resume, so $50, look, everyone's got budgets, I totally get that, but you need to make sure you pay for what you get, everybody out there. So I just really feel strongly about this, and that there are people out there, unfortunately, that are training resume writers to run a resume writing business, and they've got no experience, and they just teach them how to write a resume, and that's it. There needs to be a lot of experience and substance behind these people that are writing resumes. So, and I've come across this, years, but today I wanted to share something that was really, personal for me. You've got to make sure that the resume writing business is credible, that how do they actually do it? As in, it's not heaps of sentences, it's not lots of paragraphs, there's no photos, there's no date of birth. There's a really important way, and I did a workshop this morning around this, but there's a really important way in which a resume should be done. So I just want to give you some advice that cheap isn't necessarily right. Make sure you ask their credentials, and just being a certified resume writer and doing a 6-week course, which I don't believe is right, people are doing out there. So I just want to make sure you do the homework. You get what you pay for. There are a lot of people out there charging $300, $400. Personally, I think that's too much. I'm really honest and upfront. Mine's $199, including a free cover letter. That's kind of in the middle. So I try to accommodate for people that might not have a lot of money, but at the same time, I'm not going to go and charge $300 or $400. And it doesn't matter what resume it is, I charge the same. But this isn't about my price. It's just about making sure you do your homework with a resume writer, even do your homework with a career coach. If it's not me, that is totally fine. I just need to make sure that you're aware that you need to ask for the credentials, and cheap is not always the best. So please reach out if you have any questions. I don't mind at all, even if you don't come to me with using our services. I want to make sure that you're not being ripped off, and that you're not not getting what you pay for. Because the reason why this life's come about is because day in, day out, I have people that are consistently sending me resumes that have been done by a professional. And it frustrates me, and it appalls me to see what they've done for them, and that they've paid. Sometimes it's $100, sometimes it's a lot. So I just it's a bit of a bugbear of mine, because I care about my community. If you have any questions, honestly, feel free to comment on this post. I'm more than happy to give you any honest feedback. As I said, it's not about just saying come and use me. This is about making sure you find the right resume writer for you. So I hope that helps. Please beware of the cheap ones. Please beware of people that don't necessarily have the credibility, or have been doing a little short 6-week course. Because I get really sad when these people pay me $200, I do it, and they're stoked and they get job offers. but it should have been done like that the first time. So they've had to pay a professional twice, and they're happy to come to me because they know that the way I do it is definitely not just skills or history dumped on a page. So I hope that helps today. Thanks for the love hearts and the likes. There's already heaps of them coming through, so I do appreciate it. Hey, Roland, have an awesome day, guys. And there's one more live tomorrow, and then I'll be going back to weekly. So it's been awesome. I hope that's helpful when you're looking for a resume writer. And yeah, have an awesome day. I've got to go jump on a consult now. So have a good one, guys. Bye.